Yeah, I think it's good.
Don't record me, bro. What the hell?
Hey, bro.
Yo, guys. So we're outside my house right now. It's a little dirty. It's pretty whacked out. But we have the water balloons right here. We have, look, check it. We have this catapult right here, bro. We have these 500 balloons, which probably isn't going to be enough. Yeah, and then we have a bean. That's all we need for a water balloon fight. All right, guys. So I'll catch you in a bit. Or actually, I'm going to do like a quick time lapse, guys, of me just filling up the balloons. So get ready. Check it.
Guys, hey, it's my Van Wacker. How do I throw this?
Hey!
Okay, guys, this is gonna be a quick slow mo, bro. Hey.
Bro,
it didn't even blow.
Hey guys, that was kind of sucky. I moved my face. This is part two, guys. Part two.
Ready?
Go. Hey bro, this is freaking payback.
Fuck you.
Nigga, really? Bro, I can see it trembling, bro. Hey, bro. No good luck, man. No good luck.
That's like twice as much as pain as a fucking titty shot, dude.
I got you, bro. Hey, guys. So we just made the catapult, and we made a little adjustment to it. We added a little cup, because when you put it in there, it, like, closed the little, this little cap right here, it closes in, and it pops a balloon. But we added a little cup, and it's going to work, guys. We're going to try to make it all the way to the basketball court. Ready?
So this is where we're at. So we filled up like at least
200 balloons. I'm pretty sure this is,
dude,
like 200
at balloons. Least this is 200 mixed in with that. There's like, yeah, 25 some, in each, bro.
We got some like more
50
balloons over here. We got like,
guys, there's almost 250 to 300 balloons in here, yo. Almost 250
that's
to 300.
What, crazy,
it and is.
We made this like little setup where we like tied it up with this like electrical cord. So we like set it up and we're just like putting it in there. So,
dude.
All right, so now we're gonna check it out. How bad these things hurt, dude.
He's gonna throw one to me and I'm gonna throw one to him. So let's check it. Ready?
All right.
1, 2.
Oh, my neck! Oh!
I didn't even stop.
Oh! Bro, that couldn't have hurt. Hey, your turn, bro. Your turn.
1, 2.
Bro. Hey, ready, bro? It's your turn. Your turn.
All right, my turn.
Hey, guys. Check it out. Hey, guys. Ready? It's Chris's turn.
Hit my hand, bro.
That's a retry. Instant
dude,
retry.
Okay, do it again.
Retry, guys. Retry. Ready, set. Oh. Ah, yeah. Ow. That hurt.
A little bit, but it's cool.
He said, ow. A little bit, but it's cool. Dude, all these are gonna leave me with bruises, guys.
You whack, bro.
Yo. Yo, guys, so we just finished the balloons. Like Chris said, it's not 500. We have, like, a couple left right here, these green ones. Honestly, right there, that's, like, 150, almost 200. So we filled up pretty much 300 balloons, including those two buckets, this bucket, and all the ones that are in the freaking pool. Bella, what are you doing?
My pants.
In Arizona, if you don't have shoes on, and you have, like, African feet and shit, bro, the floor is lava for real. I'm just stepping on this, bro. And I can't even set up the GoPro, guys. I'm gonna try my best. I'm gonna burn my feet off for you guys. Let's go. Fuck. That shit burns. Ain't no mummies. Fuck me. Nope. Bro. That burns. I feel like I'm walking on coals, fam. I'm putting my goddamn sandals. Oh, hey, I'm gonna speed walk over there.
All right, guys. I don't know if you can see me, but we gonna start. Chris is gonna come. Look, not gonna lie, guys. Everybody fucking bailed out. Everybody's like, oh, we're busy. We gotta go to work. This and that. People are out on us, but hey, it's cool. I still fuck with my nigga Chris, so let's do it.
Catch me rolling through the city, riding with the top off. When you in it,
I'm gonna go to the marketplace with
you. Around to get lost.
Hey, chill, nigga, chill.
What are you?
Bitch, you better stop that shit, nigga. I got fucking weapons. Orale, way.
No.
Damn it! I was the last one.
I can't see anything because you look so dark. You're so stupid. They're gonna. Dude, you're so dumb. You are so dumb. Why would you put them on top of the thing?
The fucking thing says put them on the flat surface.
No, you put them in the bucket. Oh my god. Stop. You're gonna get your phone wet.
How dope does that look though, bro?
Why is the lighting?
Hey guys, so we're gonna end this video with a balloon to the shot of the Bean Man's back, guys. We're gonna end it like that, guys.
No.
So
you get shot. Why don't you get shot?
Thank you guys for watching. This is the end of the video. Well, like vlog balloon fight. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't know, guys. It's been a pretty long day. I'm actually tired, and like. I don't even know, dude. I'm whacked out right now, dude. My camera and everything. It's been a pretty fun day, though, guys.
Oh!
Guys!
It went through, like, two houses.
Bro!